Come on, let's move out.
I feel like the Lost here have been behaving strange lately. The organization I belong to is part of the government. People tend to drop the provisional qualifier these days. Gregorio Silva assembled it around the military to help manage the turmoil after the war against the Queen. But the Lost born in the war still roam unchecked. Revenants live in fear of losing themselves, and we can do little but survive. The fighting continues, and so the provisional body, too, continues. An unchanging fact of life. My one wish is that we can take our world back and restore peace. Don't let the Lost make a meal out of you.
I've got new weapons available. I hope there's something you can use. Which weapon do you want to transform? Which blood veil do you want to transform? What do you want to upgrade? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Make sure you've got it. If you want it. Got something to sell? Make sure you've got everything before you go out. Want to talk? Buying something? Make sure you've got.
Your life depends on what you carry. Stock up while you can. Most humans live under the government's protection, providing a bit of blood in exchange for safety. But the amount they can give is nothing compared to the population of Revenants. It doesn't get distributed at all. Some people just can't take that and kidnap humans to take their blood by force. The thirst for blood can drive a Revenant mad. Luckily, you haven't tasted it yet, have you? I recommend you never do.